Freak Audio Lab.
Try to piece it all together.